A raging volcano on Spain's Canary Islands continued to explode after it started erupting about a month ago. Overnight, another 500 people were evacuated as lava streams came closer to their town. Roxana Sabiria is on the island of La Palma with the local residents who have a new daily routine. Roxana, good morning.
Good morning, Nate. You may be able to hear the roar of the eruption behind me. You can certainly see the clouds of smoke as they stretch across the horizon. The volcano hurled so much lava last night, four neighborhoods near here had to be evacuated.
As rivers of lava flowed toward the town of Tazacorte, residents rushed to pack what they could. This man says they had only 1 hour to get out.
Hacerlo ya a de familiares.
They're among the roughly 8,000 people forced from their homes. As lava from the Cumbre Vieja volcano, or Old Peak as it's known, has scorched around 2,000 acres of land.
We're only about a mile and a half from the volcano here. Seeing it spew lava into the night sky is awe-inspiring. But people who actually live here have to deal with the aftermath every day.
This has become the morning after ritual all over the island. Sweeping the streets of ash as people try to carry on as usual. Gabriela Mandalora opened his juice shop just 3 weeks ago.
How hard is it to live with this volcano?
He says it's frightening, cleaning the ashes from morning to night. The noise, the gas, it's horrible. Still, volcanologist Nemesio Perez says the lava is flowing slowly enough to stay one step ahead of it.
It's not a threat.
Not a threat at all. The lava flows will not be a threat to human life. It's a threat to everything that cannot move.
He says for those who stay far enough away, it's still safe enough to take in this spectacular show from nature.
And that show is set to continue, volcanologists tell us, for weeks, maybe even months. For people who live in the path of this volcano, the end of the eruption can't come soon enough. Nate?
Roxana Sabiria in the Canary Islands, thank you so much.